Multifocal choroiditis is a spontaneously occurring inflammatory condition that presents with multiple lesions in the retinal and choroidal tissue. Multifocal choroiditis predominantly affects healthy patients with no known systemic or ocular disease. It is seen most frequently in white women with a mean age at presentation of 30 years. However, it has been reported in an age range of 6 to 69 years. The majority of patients who develop it are myopic, and the ocular involvement is usually bilateral and asymmetric. Ophthalmoscopy shows whitish lesions measuring 50 to 500 microns, located in the retinal pigment epithelium and choroid, preferably in the macular area. In addition, there is vitritis and inflammation of the anterior chamber. It is a chronic, recurrent disease with a tendency to scarring and neovascularization, which occurs in one-third of cases. Symptoms include ocular discomfort, scotoma, blurry vision loss, photophobia, photopsia, metamorphopsia, and flutters. Its etiology is unknown. It is hypothesized that a previous infection may stimulate the immune response observed in multifocal choroiditis, and Epstein-Barr virus has been linked as a possible causal agent. Inflammation usually responds to systemic, periocular, and intraocular steroids. In severe and refractory cases, immunomodulatory drugs such as antimetabolites, biologics, and T-cell inhibitors should be considered for treatment.